So I'm already in Spain. It's 3 hours until the race. I am actually quite nervous. So that's why I'm just going for a walk, because I don't know what else to do.
About 4 months ago, I decided to participate in a mountain running competition called the Skyrace. I wanted to take part in this type of race for a few years now, but it only became possible since recently. Busy schedule, office job, and recurring injuries were the main obstacles. However, this time I was determined to make it work. So, starting from December, slowly building up the running distance in combination with alternative training in things like biking and weightlifting, I thought I built a solid base needed.
So this hill is maybe 40 meters, but I'm already so tired. And next week I'm gonna need to run out, I don't know, 50 of those. Hit my knee on the training yesterday, so I'm only walking up the hill today. The highest hill in Stockholm, 86 meters. There's still some snow, and I saw in Malaga, it's 30 degrees. It hurts my feet, my hip. So I really hope that I manage the race next week, because the race is gonna be 2,200, so that's like an extra 1,000 meters. Last hill of the day. I need to pick up a package. Let's see if that place is finally open. It's quite time this week, but I'm trying. It's always closed. Very annoying, because that's my running cap there. I really need it for next week, because this one is not very sporty. And this one now is just a nice jog by the water. Finally arrived! It's so nice. This apartment building complex has a pool. I'm thinking about maybe just chilling at the race. Just stay by the pool. I mean, this is awesome. This is my lucky number. These are the hills that I will be running today. My drink is in the making. It's very hard to mix it. It's go time. So the race yesterday was crazy. It was a really cool experience. The heat was much harder than actually thought. The very first uphill in the sun all the time, so no clouds, no shade, no nothing, and super steep. You even had to climb some cliffs, like literally climb. My heart rate was so high, I really thought I was gonna die. I had to stop. I had to sit on some rocks. Like, I was out of water by that point. I wasn't even sure if I'm gonna finish the race. From the start to the aid station, which is at the top of the hill, I mean, it's only 3.5 kilometers. I think it took me 45 minutes. to get there, and didn't make me feel very excited about the rest of the race. But after the first climb, it was a forest with some trees that started, so there was much more shade and then sometimes some wind. It was getting much better and better. So just to imagine how hard was the first uphill. We started quite fast because it was rather flat and just a slight uphill on the asphalt, and then it was getting really steep. A lot of girls started to pass me, but then they would even ask, "Are you okay? Do you need water?" Throughout the race, I managed to pick up some places. I think maybe I passed 8 girls or something, so I was very happy about that. I think I could live here. Should I move to Spain? The crazy part is that this was just a training sky race, and I signed up for another one, which is already in 2 weeks, in France.